So let me try to explain the pleasure purpose principle using this simple sketch. So whenever we engage in an activity, we experience feelings. So some of these feelings are positive feelings, and some of these feelings are negative feelings. So it's pretty straightforward to understand that the more positive feelings we experience, the happier we are. What I really liked about Paul Dolan's book was that he also explains that our sense of purpose is also a feeling. So if you engage in an activity you find purposeful, you will experience positive feelings. So it's very important that when we choose our profession or when we choose what we do, that we try to find a sense of purpose, because this sense of purpose will ultimately make us happy. And we will be happier if we actually mix pleasure and purpose, because if we always experience the same feelings, if you, for example, only experience pleasure, go to parties, have drinks, then we tend to get used to those feelings. So mixing up pleasure and purpose, and probably even mixing up good and bad feelings, is important in order to keep our mind fresh. So to be happy, just go out, try, experiment, and find out what works for you. Only you know your feelings, and only you can try within your possibilities to attend to those things that ultimately will make you happy. Thanks for listening, and I wish you a life full of pleasure and purpose. Namaste.